What's up, guys? Noah with another video, and I have a stain on my shirt, I think. It's pretty early. What time is it?
It's like 9:30,
and we usually sleep till like 10:30 or 11. We are making a giant slip and slide, so it's gonna be lit. We have this stuff from like Lowe's or Home Depot that's like plastic stuff, and I hope it works. It's just like meant to stay on the ground. It's supposed to act like a plastic that's really slippery, and I hope it's gonna work. And we have a lot of Dawn soap, and we're gonna grease that thing up and just slide, and it's gonna like pass through like the trampoline area, so you might be able to catch us doing a few cool tricks. So let's head downstairs and get some breakfast. We just finished up breakfast, and we are on our way outside to show you the area where we're gonna put the slip and slide. And so we're gonna walk outside right now and to show you the area, general area where we're thinking about putting it. We don't know yet because we don't know if it's gonna work. It's pretty nice day for a slip and slide. Probably like 85 degrees, I don't even know. All right, so here's the area where we're gonna build it. We're gonna go down here between those plants and then down to the trampoline. First, you know what time it is.
There we go.
Ah, front 180 twists. Go.
Oh my god.
Side flip. Banger.
We finally found the stuff right here. David has the actual stuff that we're putting down. And I'm gonna go get some like slides on. I don't know, because I'm not trying to like cut my feet on the rocks again like you saw in that clip. Let's go. Alright, so what we're doing is we're gonna put down them first. And put down the slide thing first, and we're gonna get these little stake things that we bought. Stick one in the corner so it doesn't like come up when we're sliding. Here is the soaps we got. Baby soap, and we have Dawn dish soap. The only reason we have baby soap is these are probably gonna slide and I don't want it to get in our eyes. And here is the stuff we're dealing with. It is 10 by 25, and as you can see, there's two of them. So it's probably gonna be 50 feet, I'm guessing. 50 feet's probably from like up there down to like near the trampoline.
We'll catch you guys when we unroll this thing.
All right, so this is the final product we have right now to drive stakes into the ground so that it doesn't come undone.
Like these corners right here, like
12.
So
we're gonna put a lot of soap on it. Gonna make it really slippery.
And I'm pretty pumped in it. Yeah. We're gonna make an edit. David's gonna help me film of us on the slip and slide. So catch you guys again when the next one's on.
All right, so we have both of them down. David will show you that. Actually a lot bigger than I thought, and we overlapped the two so it doesn't look like there's really a gap. These stakes, and we're gonna put them in the corner like that so nothing's sticking out.
Okay, we have the stakes in. I'll take a little walkthrough, and I mean there's really no point, you know, but there's stakes in, and you can see David's walking on it. It's not really coming up, and it's looking actually a lot better than I thought. And our plan is to get some tape, put it over the stakes, and then lather it up with some soap, and then we're gonna be sliding, and it's gonna be awesome.
Right now, we're gonna go get a hose, and we're gonna extend it to the slip and slide, so we can obviously like slide down it, and then we're gonna put some soap on it. And we were gonna put the tape on the stakes, but we realized it's probably not worth it because it's not gonna do anything. It's just gonna take too much time. I might just like see how long this thing is.
Got the hose running. Let's get it.
We're gonna keep watering this and
then make it a trail starting at the top.
Catch you guys when it's done. This is our slip and slide, David. Show the viewers. And I'm gonna try to get a slide in.
Is pretty soapy right now. Yeah, you went a lot further that time.
All right, get ready for the cinematic on three. One, two, three.
trying to do me, trying to succeed with this music. I know I spend too much time in the studio. I know you don't support that shit, but I need you in my life. That's why I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you right now. I'm looking for you right now. I'm looking for you right now.
Dawn soap, and it's really slippery now. We put a ton of water on it, and you can see David has so much soap on him, and I have a ton of soap on me too. But it's really good, and we're gonna get some more jumps in. Let's go, Dave.
All right, never before been done. Backward slide. It's better be good.
Hey, look at that. We keep having problems though. This thing keeps coming up, and it's really annoying. He has soap in his eyes. He's going pretty fast. And did he do it? Yes, he did. Oh my god. Look how awesome this is, guys. This is really fun to make. Shout out to Dave for helping me. I'll leave his Instagram right there. So make sure to give him a follow and show some love. And we're going to get some more videos. And he's going to film me now. And what we're doing is drying our hands off with our shirts. Oh my. All right, guys, so I'm on the GoPro right now. The audio might not be that great, or like we're a lot worse than the phone. And we're gonna go down it on with the GoPro in hand so we can get a front view, and it's gonna be awesome. So I'll go first. Oh, it split. That's not good. Uh-oh. Go in the pool, and I hope this is hope you guys like this a lot. The footage is kind of like from the drone to the phone to the GoPro, it's kind of all over, but hopefully you guys like what we did here. It took a really long time, and it'd be mean the world if you just like drop the like or subscribe, because it took a long time, and I want to keep doing this. So David, come help me turn the light off. Did someone say that? Yep.
All right,
so before he shows some hate on his backflip, he hasn't done one yet off of my thing. Wait, do one off the ledge.
I'll do one next.
All right, he's gonna do one flat first. Oh, right in the stomach.
Landed on my face.
All right, I gotta redeem.
On the leg, that was good.
I gotta redeem myself with the front flip.
Oh, right on the back. All right, we're gonna end the vlog there. Not really a vlog, well, like kind of, I guess. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Took a long time to make, and we're stepping on the rocks right now.
God.
And we're cleaning up. We have a huge mess to clean up. If you like the slip and slide idea, make sure to drop a comment. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna try to be posting more. Thanks for watching.
I'm looking for you right now.